What's happening, guys? Chris Safety Liner C2, and welcome back to another video on my channel. I'm gonna take you guys on a little drive here in this T3FE. This is a 2016 T3FE. So we're gonna go ahead and start it up, and I'll show you guys all the lights, and we'll take her for a drive. So hope you guys are enjoying. So do me a favor, hit the like button, and I just released a video of the whole parking lot of these buses, but in this video we're going to show off the T3FE and the performance it does on the road, and yeah, so let's go ahead and get started. There's all the lights, so we're gonna go ahead and take the bus on a drive. So, like I said, just said, hope you guys are enjoying. Hit the like button on this video if you truly do enjoy, and let's get on the road. I love how the 6.7 common sounds in this T3. As you can see, there's your doghouse there. That's where your engine is, because this is an FE. This comment sounds so good, in my opinion. The bus handles pretty nice, too. I like these buses. Brakes are nice, and turning is pretty nice, too. I'm just going to take you guys to the back of this parking lot, just because. Over here is where all of our spare buses sit, and they use this for a mechanic's garage. So if any of these buses have problems, we pull them in here to get fixed up or looked at. So right where we're coming up to is the main transportation office. So it's where we get the keys to the buses for our routes. And just so you guys are wondering, I will officially be doing routes on this service for a while. They have me scheduled on this service for a while, so starting within the next week, I should be doing routes. So 5 days a week. So all high school, middle school, and elementary school routes will be done with the service. So I will be with them for a while. So I hope you guys are enjoying. Thanks for watching, and I hope you guys enjoy all the videos I have for you guys. This is going to be fun to make. So yeah. Alright guys, that's going to do it for this video. Thank you so much for watching. I'm sorry I haven't talked much, but I was letting you guys hear the engine in this thing. It sounds so good. This bus drives pretty nice too. I like it a lot. So, yeah, that's going to do it for this video. Thanks for watching, and watch out for more school bus related content. Watch out for all the future videos with the service here. So, guys, subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. Pictures will be up on Flickr this lot. Link will be down in description. So, do me a huge favor. And if you guys really do enjoy my videos, comment on the thing of what do you think. Is there anything you guys would like to see in the future? Let me know. So, yeah, that's going to do it for you guys, and thank you so much for watching.